be expecting this. Get ready. Look at him go! What's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not doing too... Oh no. It's a stalker copy. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that?
Thank you.
can't see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. I've heard stories about you and Andux. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest. A gun. Here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel. We've really got to talk to Dr. Kleiner about getting a new battery for that flashlight. Zombine, get it?
crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Go ahead.